The sand's surface can reach a scorching 70 degrees Celsius. This pompilid wasp is unfazed by the heat. And with sensitive antenna, she can detect creatures hiding in the sand. No longer than a paperclip, she will move over two buckets of sand to unearth her victim. A golden wheel spider. The wasp's sting will paralyze. The spider's bite is lethal. When these desert gladiators clash, the spider rarely comes out on top. But it does happen. An amazing exit strategy. Out of the wasp's range of vision and out of danger. Almost.